Narrative of the Life of Frederick Douglass. Chapter 1. I was born in Tuckahoe, near Hillsboro, and about 12 miles from Easton in Talbot County, Maryland. I have no accurate knowledge of my age, never having seen any authentic record containing it. By far, the larger part of the slaves know as little of their ages as horses know of theirs. And it is the wish of most masters, within my knowledge, to keep their slave thus ignorant. I do not remember to have ever met a slave who could tell his birthday. They seldom come nearer to it than planting time, harvest time, cherry time, spring time, or fall time. A want of information concerning my own was a source of unhappiness to me even during childhood. The white children could tell their ages. I could not tell why I ought to be deprived of the same privilege.